Hello, internets. It's your boy, your boy. And we're joined by everybody's favorite, your boy. Gamer.
We're here.
Yes, he's here. And today, we have very special content for you guys. Normally, we're doing the Race Plus together. Racing races that we make, maybe on our own time. Or maybe, you know, we're playing, doing our own track separately. But for the first time ever, we're building a track together. So everybody's favorite gamer, One Gay, has came over to... he's came over to my house, brought over some art to photography, and we're also making a track, which will be featured in an upcoming Race Post episode. So we're going to do that. We're going to build a track. Bro, nobody can hear you, dude. Be more speaking, dude.
What are you talking about? I'm right here. So what do you think about for the track?
Well, first of all, let's go to Creator Race. I mean, we either have... I don't know, like, what kind of track you want to do. Like, do you want to do open wheel? Do you want to do...
Plane race.
I'm not doing a plane race, dude. The plane must happen once you got your wish.
Oh, race hasn't happened yet. Boat race.
I told you how a boat race. What about an arena race?
No, let's definitely not do that.
Arena?
How about we start it with a stud race, and then as we go, we can switch it. So it's not either one.
We're doing a transformer.
Better not be a transformer.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Washed in this area. So, I mean, gamers washed.
Let's do this.
How do I do that?
Ah, there we go. Nope.
No, not projector. How the fuck
do I do this? I'm trying to figure out how to make this bigger, guys. This has no effect on
it. Nope.
That's for my live stream. I used to live stream. Remember those days? This is... It's not it. Bird selection. I used to know how to make it big. I don't know, dude. This?
No.
That just does this. There should be one that just goes full screen. I don't know, dude. Sorry. Yeah. Didn't really do much for us, but... I don't want to show it. Yeah, I don't know. It used to work. It used to work. Schedule stream, start buffer delay. Oh, I got a performance window. Oh. What's this? Highlighter? This is
I just.
I don't know. This is unfortunate. This is our video, which is us trying to figure this out. Okay, well. Where are we trying to go? I have no ideas, dude. What are you thinking? Yeah, you can take control for a second.
So. Not sure what race we're gonna do yet. Could be rally, could be open race, could be. Really, I'm really good at creating races and just finding the right area, but I kind of went into this without any expectations to keep it as spicy as possible.
Do be like. I did a rally there, yeah.
There's a lot of different pathways here. Something like this.
Oh, you just put a wall there and you can definitely take this.
Sort of Joker lab.
Wow, terrible driving. This is why you lose the race playlist. It's the same controls! This dude's trying to say that the PS5 controller on the PS4 game is different.
Yeah, there's. I don't like it that
much. It's a little hard to get a feel for when they give you an absolute shit. Somebody gets maps, bro. How the fuck do you get out of this menu?
Oh,
Now we got a proper car.
It's pretty helpful.
See, now we got a proper car we can really see. Me and hitting signs. It's a combination. Where do we turn up here? Next one? First of all, why is this car red? Give me a red car. No, this area is cringe, dude. Why'd you pick it? You built like a baseline, dummy. Find an iron? Find you, dummy. Meow, beep, beep. Oh, land that. Land that. Look at that. You could never, dude. Oh! Oh, that was clean, wasn't it?
Done. Was that clean?
Could never do the car control that your boy has. It's on another level. On another level. Win 2000 race. I mean, look at that. Look at how beautiful this is. Don't you know? Oh, no. Where are you? Where are you?
About that. I'll go down a little bit. That little box.
This? Isn't this that
power station?
Power.
It's got a road.
Power plant. I remember doing a race here before. I mean, it could be one of those things that you could kind of. Yeah, kind of what I was thinking is like in this area. Somewhere. And on this bit of the straight area.
There. Yeah, you don't need to cut deep there.
Our track.
Thank you.
I like the idea, however. So, I do think that we should start here. I don't know if this is what you said.
Sorry, Ben. But yeah, I'm not thrilled either way.
But, I was originally looking at this, it's possibly for like the Uber race. But if you go around here, build something out here, which is definitely a possibility. This would be a lot faster, the section here. So I don't think you did.
Pits?
No, not the pits, just this area.
Oh, that main road?
You just not have a meter. So coming around here, we have a little mess section here. Then we come back down here, like you were saying. I think we should avoid this road here, keep driving down, swing around here. Come around back and then go down here, like you were saying. Drive around this area. And I think there should be a barrier where the double line is. And then obviously the turn.
You're just doing the same thing I do.
Down here, making like a little T shape. Turn. Maybe this. Yeah. Come back down here. Finally turning back in here. And go here. So I'd just be, and then you drive back down here, collect the checkpoint, and start a new.
I only go back.
This would be the checkpoint right in the middle. So it's instead of like, you know. So you'd start here, okay. Checkpoint for my lap, continue.
So the race.
Yes. No, I didn't. This would be your starting checkpoint. So when you start the race, you're gonna be like here. You know how you line up behind the checkpoint after you hit. So this would be like first, I'll be second, and then go. So when you come through, you do your whole section. I'm not going to do anything else. Then, where's the checkpoint? So you come off. Still on glitch in a second. It just be like this sometimes. Hello? There we go, okay. We're back.
We could do this all separately, like, because we know the track, we both have the lap in our head. And I think we can work on the part where we go straight down this road like you're doing. and in the parking lot right here, we can work on this part together. But I think that we should work on the Hammerhead T section. You work on your section, I'll work on my section, and then we kind of work on the rest of the track.
Why don't we lay out checkpoints, please? Trigger that. So this will be our starting. I'm going to place it a little further ahead just because that way when you come around that corner you can grab it easier. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
All right, so that's the first one. Come down here, check one, one. Come down here, something like this. I don't know. Go deep. Cut in here. Cut back out. Who knows? Random ideas. Boom, car. So we're going around here. Check one in the corner. Doesn't really matter where they go. Come on. They're going to really matter. This. Check one on that side specifically. Yeah. Take it down. Now you're the first stand on the side. Make sure it's on that side of the track. Zoom ahead. Zoom ahead again. You're a zoomer, dude. Then we'll do our turn up here. Come back down, grab that checkpoint. Last checkpoint's there, boom, there's your lap. That's that. So. Brilliant launch for your bully per usual. Typically pretty good at launching. Oh, this car is here. I mean, this is just a rough concept what we can do with this area.
We're going to turn on the cars.
Fend it into that corner. I hate when people leave traffic on in the race, too. That's just. Come down here. Boom. Run a little wide there. Obviously, we'll stay on the side of the line. Here, the line. Fix something here, obviously. You turn around, boom, set him up. Alright, so let's do the check. Oh.
Alright, so we will delete all checkpoints.
You want to start with your section?
So, I'm going to position myself so I can see the TV. So, I might be a little bit quiet. I'm going to try and get to where I can... You guys can hear me and so I can see the TV properly. So, section over here, were you thinking that we use the stumpers for dividing the tractor?
100%. Yeah, I'm thinking stunt barriers are the main. Honestly, we don't really need to use many more problems besides stunt barrier. So I think one of the things with that is getting the barrier so it's. I mean, you gotta have it intersect the opposite way too. Like, it's gotta turn here, so turn it the opposite direction. Turn it so it goes with the yellow line that's here in the middle. Yeah, just get that in too, so you get that idea. Also, that seems like it makes a good amount of sense already. We're going to be doing it. Doesn't seem too complicated. Yeah, we definitely gotta have curved barriers on the inside. Ooh, right there too, yeah. It's gonna be a very difficult tractor.
I mean the whole map specifically because there's really this entire place is one car track. That's kind of fine. Adjust as well so you can square.
Okay.
Then you need to move as well as kind of does a little bit at a time.
Okay.
Yeah. Good. Go in, it looks really strong.
No. Yeah, I mean, for how it's going to work. Now, what do you think about putting some on the... It do be trash sometimes, dude.
It do be like...
Well, I mean,
you can pull it a little further in. Like, it doesn't have to be. I'm just thinking so that we don't have a picking out this upon you. Like, you don't have to have it.
Sure.
Yeah.
I want to make it seem.
Is there a different piece that you can get that makes the curve more? Isn't there a bigger degree turn? I mean, the thing is, you can put this here, right? And we just get a little piece of wall that.
Yeah.
That's what I think the option is. Oh, it is 90.
Now, when you like sink things in the ground, like I do, it doesn't always work. Like, there's a certain limit above the ground that has to be, so it does kind of get annoying.
Okay. That looks good.
There we go. And if we go into the car again. Go to the car again.
That's gonna be a turn, dude.
That's fucking wild. Alright, that's it. So
move on. That is going to be. Now, are we putting a barrier on both sides, like along the white line too? Because I feel like it's not entirely necessary. I think some of the corners will need it.
On this side, half down.
We might need it. So, why don't we do a barrier only on that side? Because this side doesn't need it. I mean, we can have a little more passing room. Maybe somebody goes in the dirt, does like a risky pass. Like, I'm for it. I mean, we can delete those lights and whatever. So. Here we are 30 minutes in. We've placed 7 props.
I'm gonna have like a yellow line. Have you barrier?
Curved.
Part of this is going sinking down a lot more and all the way down here.
And we're doing that like
layer.
Yeah.
when you, since the track itself is not 100% the flat level, since the track itself is not 100% the flat level, and it elevates, we have to kind of tilt the piece so that it's on its side. It doesn't look crooked in actual race because it's elevated. But it's crooked if it were flat. It's just so that.
What if you just stack another prop on top of it? Down? No, you kind of still want to go. Took a little bit, but you got it. So you got the difficult part because you're going up the hill. Honestly, that one, I don't even really think I'll just sink it. I think I probably prop snap it. Because the road seems very flat. So I don't even know if I'll have to sink it. Maybe a little bit, but that one looks fine. I don't know how it is further down. Bro, I'm gonna go in and fix my rally that I made not on. It was Ben there. Yeah, that one's swag. Big fan. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I think that the rally that I made, I don't even, was that rally 2? Rally 1. I mean, I have 5 of them. So. But the one in the hill, I think that was 2. So, I mean, that one has, like, a few floating pieces. I mean, it's not in a way, like, it blocks it.
So we're going to take the race carrier 90.
I like, not saying you should do it because I don't think it would look good here, but I like when people take the circle targets, people land on, when they like make those into a corner.
Yeah, I like when people do that too. I think it has to be inside.
Oh, it's the outside piece. The inside's got cool standing up. Yeah, because it's those and they turn them at like an angle. Yeah.
It's just like a...
What about the soccer goal?
Soccer
goal? Looks kind of dumb if I'm honest. Ooh, what about the wall ride 90 degree like corner thing? That can definitely sink down. That can be cool. See, the thing about this that makes it difficult is the ramp on the right side has the cement piece further forward than the left side, so you can't go as far back. So you probably do more with it, but you kind of have to stop here.
Yeah.
Is that going to launch you too much on the side of you? If you hit right at that corner, you're getting launched over.
You were to go full speed at that, probably not.
You're crashing. So you spend all this time on a track, make it look dank, and then you load it up and I'm like, wow, this is trash, I hate it. Honestly, the only one that I really got annoyed with was the one you made in the military bases. You had that shit sticking through it. I was like, bro. Yeah, but when you first made it, I was just like, dude, come on. Oh, that's a wild turn. I like it. I think, like, here we go. Let me try it. So now when there's proper driving, you'll know. So this is one. See, it's one of those things you're naturally just gonna stay on the road.
Buddy.
Yeah, I mean, you're definitely gonna lose time out here anyways, so it's not like it's gonna be an advantage unless you pass someone. So I gotta do my section of. So I think this is good. This is all set. And then... Where? Oh, like when you come back down the other way? Oh, you notice that the track matches the factory? Oh, you're saying right around here. I think this makes it more of a passing. Because, again, this is going to be like, hey, like, you have to go pretty much single file here. Right? I mean, you're not going to pass here. I think we do need a barrier maybe here. Yeah, and no, I mean like the other side of you, where the car crashed, like a barrier at an angle. Yeah, and then we'll get like a barrier to go straight through here. Obviously not all the way because the checkpoint will be. And then a barrier across just to block you from going straight.
What?
Yeah, because the thing is that once you get here, like you're not gonna make a pass. So, I mean, you might get two cars here, but it's gonna be difficult. It has to be like perfect. So, the race win honestly gets decided here. So that corner definitely needs to be just so you can have another spot to set. And I don't really think we need to change anything else on this road. Obviously, get rid of the light poles after. This will be the reverse layout when that comes out eventually. Because you know it's going to happen. So I'm going down to... I don't think we need any barriers in there. Drive as you know. Yeah, I mean, this is kind of downhill, so it's not easy. So. Let's see. Just do a section or two. We can do that. We're good. We don't have to do any sims. Am I doing override? Position or rotation? That's good, right? I may have to sink this one down just a little bit, maybe. I mean, we're gonna worry about that little gap. Let's do. That's good. The whole way down the hill is going down good now. I love when it does that. It's always my favorite.
I think you might
need to raise it up a little bit. Yeah. Do that, and it'll sink it down more. This way? That way? Go for a 16 defense. I mean, that just works. Look at that. That wasn't even. There we go. There we go. Look at that. Look at our track. Obviously, our cars would bring better these coins than this one. Because where I'm braking now, it works for our cars. For the races. This is that. That's why you lose the points if you race like this. We got the main road section done. Bro, train comes by when we're racing?
Does it absolutely could.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a train stop. You want any Skittles gummies?
Shut up, dude.
You said you offer me food. We didn't get food after we're done recording. Don't do a 16 piece, then do like an 8. Ooh, maybe. Yeah. Another YouTube channel that's also been around for 10 years. Just slightly more successful than this. Bro, they made a whole ass fucking brand, and I'm over here chilling.
Do what the fuck I'm doing.
They have so many videos with it. Made a whole website about it. Got a whole team to do it, so it's kind of cool. You know, a lot of people like to go buy those products. Do you watch their kitchen channel?
I watch a lot of their
videos.
Videos, yeah.
Bro, watch the Mythical Kitchen channel. That shit's wild. Yeah, well, like, they have the whole YouTube channel. They do, like, 2 videos a week. That shit's fucking wild. I definitely like watching those. They would do some wild stuff. Do you actually, like, get some cooking things out of it? Like, I did, that one with eggs. So I put butter in the pan for the eggs now. No, like, I would just, like, spray this. Like, I'd spray the spray so it didn't stick. I mean, I put meat and tomatoes and cheese and all that stuff.
Well, no, I mean, like anything.
No, I just had the spray. Yeah, no, I did the spray, but, yeah, but when I watched the video, they, like, went through and tried different things, and one of the techniques that they said made it taste better, butter, so, yeah. So I put butter, now. Learned that from the video. Butter? Oh, this?
Yeah.
Absolutely, dude, Skittles are big trash. Skittle gummies, though, those are heat. They have the regular flavor Skittles. I've always hated Skittles. Whoa, 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 whoa. Paydays are heat, bro. That is my favorite candy. What are you talking about?
I don't know what you're talking
about. Are folks with paydays? What about peanut M&Ms? Oh, peanut
M&Ms.
Alright, cool.
Alright, yeah, so this area here is definitely better now.
Sure. We're putting a bunch of blimps down. I get to pick it. That's my thing. Blimp text.
So you like this? You try it.
Because I think that. Well, you're coming off this corner, right? So I think we need a wall here. So we can put something there. I'll do that in a second. But I think you enter here. I don't think it's bad. Let me try to speed. Now, what do we think about a barrier along here? Yeah, no, that feels fine. I think that's good. So we'll put a barrier here. And we'll go, honestly, about half that tire mark. Let's do
30. If this were Jetta, it'd be fucking.
trophy got given out by the Federal Minister. That was cute. Look at that. So now you come up that corner, you got a barrier. I don't think you need to go the whole way. Oh, this shit with dude is gonna be. Is it a juicy one?
Never mind, just like in person.
Bro, our existence is a race plus episode in person. What are you talking about? Oh, that was clean. I mean, I really think we need maybe like a little curved barrier there to show how you're turning. You go through here, you have your barrier, you're good. Nobody's gonna crash there. Come off of here, boom, good. Go through here. We'll put a barrier here to block this up.
Same curb barrier right across the.
Yeah. This. It's a little bit. Okay, nice. So you think curb barrier right here? That way? Yeah. I mean, I feel like we gotta have like at least a barrier here, so it's up here, like at least connecting into this piece of. Something like this. You know? That was good. What do you think? Like that?
Yeah, just for the end. Here we go.
Yeah, because now, I don't really think, do we do one here maybe? No. So I think you come here, and this is kind of shows, hey, you got a curve. I don't think we really need many along here. I think we'll put one here probably. You go through here, come down, no barriers needed. Boom. Brilliant track. absolutely. All right. So we're not using this room, right? So you want to put a barrier here? I think this will be a sports car race. I think it's good as a sports car race. I like with the sports car. Okay. Yeah, I think we should put a barrier on both sides. What do we think of 4 or 8? 4, okay. We'll wait on this one just to sort of see what we're doing here because it's not, it doesn't line up the same. But, because this is like, this is the area that we can design. What do you drive the car on? Let me drive and show you. So, I like your idea because I think that we can. Because I think you come through here, and we can make this a kind of a corner. So I think we put a barrier on both sides. That way, you make it more of a defined turn. Because if not, you can kind of just come through here and be like, "All right, cool." You know. So if we put a barrier, it really defines this as a corner. You know, make it more of a braking event kind of thing. Come through here. I like your idea of going out. But I think we can do more of a direct turn in. Barrier through here. And then we come across. Maybe barrier back around. Up to the top. Straight line. Alright, yeah, why don't you design up until the corner goes this way, and I'll do the rest. So you get those up and back section. Yeah, because that will force you to then make
out.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna make it like curve, like a little curve that you hit, or is it gonna be straight up like a wall? Well, I don't know if you're gonna like sink it in the ground at an angle and make it a curve. Well, I don't know what you were thinking. That's when you said you want to sink it in the dirt. I don't know what you meant. And it's gone. I mean, I like what you had initially. I just didn't know what you meant by that. I thought it'd be interesting to play around with at some point. Do Do you want to go more into that concrete piece back there, you think?
Yeah.
I just don't think the one the wall sticks out because we can just push each other into it in a race. Also, when we do that, it doesn't really count as a reset because you know, it crashed. I don't think it does, though. I just race. I show up in a race. You're the one that... Or our cafe.
I'm liking that.
Those metal barriers are not liking that. Crop snapping can be such a nice thing or such an obnoxious thing. Ooh, this turn's gonna be wild. Okay. Yeah. Now, are you putting a barrier along without fences or not? Is that just like you smashing the fences first? Would you hit it out the park a little bit? Oh yeah, you get one of the glitches where it just doesn't snap. That's fun. Yeah, those are always cool. Snapping just died on that one spot. I think whatever piece you place next just won't snap. Oh my God. That's just gonna be the picture. I mean, it could be. It honestly isn't bad. GGG has been placed. That's a future track I'm working on. I'm up to something.
Oh, we're back in here.
Gamer's back, guys. He's back. He lied for a little bit. He's in the wrong spot to me. Bro, that looks so cool already. Mapping is generally just fine. That was good though. At least lined up though. I think you should have a good anyway, so it opens up. But I guess it's gonna be open in right now, so. It's like a 90 degree piece, right? Or, 90 degree. Yeah, ooh, that's gonna be tight. I like it though, I think that. Ooh, that's gonna be a churn, dude. That's. I like it. Let's go, dude. This is. I like that current corner. Put a piece right here. I feel like that's too sharp, man. Something like that might just be it. Oh, this is another. Because honestly, when I'm done with my piece, it's just decorating them. Brilliant, dude. This is the guy that's won 30 race plays. 1,000 races. That's still a pretty fast section to go to. Alright, let's see what we got. the next thing, we're going to come through the middle, back out, and down this way. So, bro, chill.
Alright, where are we at, Cameron?
We are here. This is what we got so far. So we come back up around, back down. So right now we're just curving it in a little bit. This is something that is good with this.
Parson, this might be the best spot to pass the entire reef.
Yes. Yeah, you need to have a good section through here. You're going to have a shot at passing. Because coming off of this corner, sends you down the longest straight into a heavy pass or heavy braking zone. So you might be able to pass down now. See, that works now. Pull it out a little bit. There we go. All right, so now mean, that finishes that part. So now it's gonna be this. I was at the 16 kind of thing. A little bit, mostly. Bro, look at that. I think it's cool because your section here is like super, super tight. It goes through here. It's still a tight little corner. And it really widens out. Start flying down the street. Proper name. This is gonna be this corner. I want to know, like, when we're doing. So we do the race balls, right? This track's gonna be. I think honestly, our first time racing together there should be in this race. To the pure chaos of it. But. Now you're testing it together now. Start testing and then just racing.
What are we doing?
What do you mean?
You can
try. Well, yeah, but I'm saying, like, we don't have to race and practice it together. So, basically, what I'm saying. Alright, so obviously our reset rule right, is a straight away. If somebody gets crashed on this first bit up here, like, resetting is going to be wild, because this is not a straight, this is kind of a turn. So honestly, our next straight to reset's here, just into a break. Like, that's going to be wild. And down the straight. And this is going to open up the best possible passing right here. And this one here could be a solid passing spot as well. That's it. I mean, then you head into this. I don't think you're passing here.
You could. What is this?
This opens up some passing. But you're going to have to go on the grass.
No, I'm but fine.
You go here, so this corner is probably a better pass. Because that first corner is kind of short. So here you get a long distance, get a slipstream. Honestly, here where that light pole is, I think could be good because you'll have enough speed and enough slipstream. And then you go here. And then it's over for the rest of the race. You can send it along the edge here. See what happens. That's the lap of this track. That's a good one. So I think we should go to fixture room. We only have to remove some light poles in this room, right? Can't move here. This is it's really in my way, dude. I used to hate back in the day, dude, moving tracks in the street. Where fixture removal was a thing. I was always hitting into the fucking street poles, dude. Because you would always knock them over. And I'd drive over them and get launched like a mile into the sky. I was like, God damn it, dude. A few to remove. I like how I click preview and it still doesn't remove. I missed this one. Think we're good? Alright, so we need to put down now some decorations. What are we thinking? We're gonna do tubes, like, in the ground? I'll let you put them where you feel like they should be. I want to put one of these, like, right here. Let me sink it down, though. Look at that. I like it. We don't have any lights in here to move. That looks cool. That adds to it, I think. So, I'll let you do your part of the room. Whatever you want. I'll do my part of the road and bring on things in here. I think we need to start finish gate, obviously. I think that's important. That look good right there? So, I'm thinking just signage over the road is really what we need. But we gotta get the race building. Get it in right here. Kinda fits though. I'm thinking this right here. What do you think? That one? This is the shorter one. We can sink it down a little bit though. There you go. Think this right here. I know how much you hate those, dude. Alright, what about atomic tires? Where should they go on this track? You want right here? The entrance? You want that sunk down, or does that look good? And I think one at the exit of the area. This is the atomic tires. I think we could use another one right here. Are we gonna cover both? So close, dude. God damn it. How's this looking here though? You like it? Or do you think we should do something else? I think this needs to go right here. Oh, I think this, like, we can put a ROM sign, like, maybe right at the end of this. Not right here, won't we? I'm gonna right here. There we go. Dude, I ate my whole bag of Skittles, bro. finds the thing.
What is the atomic area? So, it's in the appropriate cavity, it's on fire.
Sire. Hookaroo!
Hookaroo.
Through the other way.
You gotta find it.
The opposite direction. Yeah. Burger shot. I love this game's fucking signs, dude. Junk energy drink. Auto exotic. That one's cool. I haven't really seen that one. Junk is a sponsor on my open book. You're a fucking junk, dude. Sorry, had to be said. Patriot beer. Raise hell, praise Dale. Ooh, you gotta put a Grotty sign, dude. Bro, we raced that car.
This race.
I am acting like who made this race.
You said you're acting like who made this race. What the fuck is it supposed to mean? God damn it, dude. You're throwing, dude.
Terry, because there's a fucking turn.
Alright, let me get it back and put this thing down. I need this controller, I'm sorry.
Can't you get signs that don't have anything in the car?
The nice thing is that it automatically stabilizes your thing, so.
That one. I like it.
Morning overhead fire.
Yeah, look at that. See, it makes it a little more long. See, there we go. That looks nice.
Here's the other one.
That one?
Then stop.
Let's do a whole one.
Definitely want to get like a gantry or two in here. I think this section is good. I think maybe a gantry down this one. One or two here, maybe. What do you think? This one? Chapelle?
So, no.
Here? I think we can pull one. There. Now we're gonna do something with parking. This looks like all the sponsors. Signs? Not really. I don't have that many. I think this one's just a kind Do you want to do your track section? You can do your track section. I will be right back.
Bye. Couple of seconds. The sun right here. And then also putting a sign this little bit here. Let's see if there's a
You get to name the track.
I get to name the track?
Yeah. You can call the track name. My tracks are just like. Same. Yeah, I'm doing the blimp text. You get the race name. We'll be ready for it. How about we both come up with a name, but you kind of like, you know how to make racing. I'll be here. You know what I mean? I'm moral support. I did not expect this to take 2 hours to make, but there we are.
Oh, I thought it
was... Bro, you gotta chill. This dude spends 6 hours on a track. I load it up and I'm like, damn, this shit's trash. I want to fight again. That must suck. Studying it too. You ever watch those videos, any?
So I think I'm not gonna overdo it with the props in that section.
Let's try. Because he knows which section is gonna be overdone with props. Well, see, your boy gets to go wild on the blimp. So. It looks so much better just having these little bit of things around. I mean, it's wild how much a prop does for. So our testing, when we are done, we're gonna both do a lap. Guess what time it is? It's time to overdo it with props. He's like, I'm not gonna help her. Oh man, I'm not gonna overdo it. Overdoes it. I just full send. That's cool. I like that. I think we have one right here. Alright, it's... You know what time it is, Gamer? It's blimp season, boys! Guess what time it is, Gamer? It's blimp season, boys! I want to do one here. And in this section, it's going to be your part of the draft. My part. Means it would be hard. I'm known for overcooking the bumps. You know? I just like the blimps because you can protect them. That's really all. Alright. I think we're good. I think it's time for checkpoints. Do you agree? Alright. Where did you place the trick? Are they going to spawn in more things? Let's fuck them. Don't be fooled. I can't make the checkpoints any bigger. No, I can't. You can fuck with them if you want to. What do you think the next one should be? Like, here, maybe? It's kind of hard in this area necessarily. I'm thinking here. And then right under this atomic sign. I think all the way down to this corner. Maybe one right here. Right here and then out the corner. I don't know if I'm at the distance, Gamer. Let me know if there's a spot that we should. Are they good? So, I want to be kind of close to this corner. We're at least underneath that gantry. I don't know why it doesn't allow it, honestly, they're all on the way. Like how it doesn't allow what's on the road, but they're like in a barrier. Like, yes. Do we have like a shit ton when I place it on initially? Then we have a bunch when I place it down in that initial test. Let's see. So what's the basically you start a little further back, maybe? So that lets us go up to 9 if we do it that way. I mean, that's not a bad layout. So race, you can do the name, we'll do a description photo. What should our photo be like this, maybe? Your vehicle, whatever it changes. Oh, because I changed it. Do you think it should be noon with bright? Oh, what are we titling? Enjoyer.
stock?
Why'd you do it like that?
Oh.
T-track? Okay. I like it. I like that you can press part one. That's not on the PS4, is it? Chris says you don't. Don't know, because we didn't mention it. Today is, at the time recording this, the 10-year anniversary day, so kind of cool to design this on. Obviously, it won't necessarily go out on that day, but that's cool nonetheless. And if you want to see us race it, it will come out later in the month. We will be racing this in episode 121 of the race. Guess who gets to do the blimp name? Gotta do the blimp text first, dummy. What do you think the blimp text is gonna be? We should do something unique, something that's never been done before. I think I got an idea. Never been done on a blimp before. Never. I want to put the same things I really think of. It was just a meme. It was just a meme. I'm going to press all the buttons. And we're done. So used to typing that for the meme. Alright. I get to do the first lap. First test lap of the, what do we call it? WCW 10-year T-track. FMCW 10-year. Thank you. It's got kind of the props that I use. With like the blimp aspect makes it definitely seem like that. Then it's built so smooth that it's like even. See what we're looking for in the light. This chairman. Oh, I didn't make sure that the lights were on. Okay. Oh, it's gonna be a wild turn to finish the race. It's very strange.
Why are these corners?
Okay. Guess the checkpoint doesn't like it.
Turn.
I like the blimp color. That's a very wild finish. I kind of like it. Tricky, all right. It's time. We're publishing it. It's time. Publish.
There we go. We did it. In the meantime, we also learned how to use the advanced prop. So, I think we all came up with a really good track. Excited to see the race balls. Definitely. Causes some problems. Stimulus.
Oh, yeah, I think this will be definitely an interesting track. It is very moving. Yeah, I mean, let's look at it here and kind of just discuss what we think will happen with both of these before we finish it up. So, obviously, you start here and you head down the street. So, this is one of those things that if it wasn't set up this way, there would probably be a wall here. But since it's the way it's designed, like, nobody's going to cross over here, technically. So, I think at the first straight, like, obviously, it's going to be a solid start, but getting into here, though, I mean, the way you take this corner, I mean, you seen how I took it? It was wild. But if you don't get it just right, you're going right into this wall.
Yeah, I mean, by the way. I had a really good
corner around that. This is going to be a tight little turn, for sure. I mean, you hit it good. And then this is wild because you get through here and then it kind of tightens up. This little piece, the way it's placed.
Yo.
Yeah, Yeah, and then you go through here. This is a great section. This is where it opens up. I mean, it goes out wide, but the track kind of like falls down in. But then it narrows up just slightly, and then you head down the long straight, which this is where we think will be the first big passing zone. And I think this one will be a good passing zone as well. Through here, this will be a little tight section. It's going to be a little difficult. And I mean, it's pretty much single file across this bridge. You go through here and down through this part.
I think that the turns of the are going to be very interesting. As you can see, the right side and the left side, both are very tight.
Oh, at the ends?
Yeah. Both are very tight.
Oh. I think especially this one. This one here is a little wider. You just have more pavement. Because where the on and off ramp are on the highway gives you just this little bit more turn, and you can kind of follow that white line and sort of arc your corner a little more. But the other one's just, it's going to be tougher down my end because I didn't have as much pavement because it's on ramp. So and you can definitely do the same thing, but you're going to be on the dirt and losing a little grip. Especially with the cars we're going to be racing, which I'm assuming is the Italia GPO. It's not going to be our rally cars. I mean, I guess you could bring a rally car, but you're going to definitely lose out for a lot of it. Oh, the other thing is these straights. Like, it's going to be... The whole straight is a passing area, but it's hard just because this is a single section. It's kind of single file, so you have to pass on the dirt. But you head back down this street. And this is another tight little section, like you said.
Yeah, turning there, I think on this spot here in particular, it's going to be pretty hard to turn into when you're racing with somebody. And then going on down here, trying to avoid that sign. Because I think that it's a lot more difficult to stay here for a second. It's a lot more difficult.
The wall is here.
The wall starts. That's a very thin.
And you got to think. And you got to think you're carrying speed here because it's at the end of a street. And it's a little bit of a jump because you're not obviously going to be braking that hard. Yeah, I mean, this is a very steep hill. It's one of those things that if we wanted to, we could probably sink a track piece in and make it more flat, but I kind of like the way it is. And then you come through here, and this turn, I mean, to get that lap point, you're coming off of a hill, threading the needle through here, and then trying to get turned in to get the track work for the lap. So it's going to be a very tricky little one. Yeah, because honestly, at this point, like this is the last spot that you really can make a pass. And even then, that's going to be hard. And if we have a crash and have to do a reset, this track's going to be insane, girls. Yeah, because I mean, here you can just go on the... There, I mean, we already talked about it resetting in here, I mean... You're gonna have to reset at this spot. So if you crash anywhere in here together, it's kind of lost for that lap. But I think resetting on the bridge, we may have to do a modified reset kind of thing. It may be like the rule that we're exploring, the hot lap, that reset. It may have to be something like that where whoever causes the crash has to be second. But that's that. That's our track. Thank you for watching. Thank you for participating, coming over, doing that.